Everyone has a dream. But what would you do to get it? Some seek fame and fortune, but the price of stardom is high. You have to fly higher. But the higher you rise to glory, the greater you fall from it. All secrets come to light, even in death.
Madam White, I have a message for you. The Ashworth family has personally requested your services. Their daughter Marion has been murdered while attending the prestigious Belfort Academy of Dance. You'll want to speak to the headmistress, Madame Compton, as soon as you arrive. Here is a photo of the victim and the school's address.
You must be the private investigator the Ashworths hired. If it was up to me, you wouldn't be here. But the Ashworths have friends in high places. I mean, look at you. You don't even have proper equipment. Here, use these disposable gloves. I don't want you tampering with any evidence. Understand?
Thank you.
My condolences, Mr. and Mrs. Ashworth. I know this must be hard for you, but I need you to identify the body.
Outrageous! You think this is a joke? That's not my daughter. I've never seen her before in my life.
Mr. Ashworth, please calm down. You're still in a state of shock, and...
I should think we know our own daughter. That's not her. Madam White, here. This is Marion. Don't listen to these incompetent bunglers. Marion is alive. She must be. Please, bring her home.
It's terrible, simply terrible. In all my years here, nothing like this has ever happened. I was just on my morning stroll when I saw poor Marion lying there. The police spoke to my students, but no one saw anything. I sent them on a field trip until the police finish. They've seen too much already. This is Marion Ashworth? Oh my, I can't believe this. I assure you, madam, I know all my students, and this young woman has never attended Belfort Academy. The young woman who died is the only Marion I know. I'd let you search her dorm room, but her door is locked from the inside. The police don't believe she was there last night. threats? Oh, no. She never mentioned this to me. I don't recognize the handwriting either. Please excuse me. This whole situation is just so overwhelming. Oh, before I forget, the police found this key in her pocket. It's for the drawer in her room. All of the students here have one. I cannot believe Mr. Moore would do such a thing. He can be a bit of a grump, but he's a kind man and a fine janitor. He's probably on the grounds, or in the groundskeeper's cabin. It's just out this way. I must speak with the police now, but please, feel free to look around.
Now look here, lady. It's not how it looks. We had issues, yeah, but we solved them. I lent her some money, and she said she'd pay me back. But when she started avoiding me, I wrote that note. I didn't mean nothing. I'd never hurt anybody. Look, she even gave me some stuff as collateral. Here, take my key and see for yourself. I got nothing to hide. Oh, yeah, sure. I know that place. It's a real fancy joint downtown. I'll tell you what, I'll give you a lift. Let's go.